akan lagi pada hatimu. Apakah sebaiknya kita putus atau terus kita sedang mempertahankan?
You're losing focus, you don't even notice my picture.
So, don't forget to hit that Mother Livic subscribe button and hitting post notifications so you do not miss another video. Thank you guys so much for the love and support, and let's get into this video.
What's going on, my sister boy Silly Bones? Right now, guys, you're going to do a react dope video. In this reaction, we're reacting to Judica official music video. I can't pronounce this. From my Instagram and my TikTok page. Right now I'm posting very late, guys. Guys, please watch the video, share it, like it. I know the views have dropped dramatically again, so please, guys, please watch this video. I appreciate it. Hit that bell notification. And as well, I will be working on more stuff pretty soon, so hit that motivated subscribe button. Thank you so much for love and support, and let's get into this reaction.
Aku sedang bertanya-tanya tentang
From understanding, I think it's about COVID. That's what it looks like from the beginning of this song.
Perasaan kita, benarkah kita saling mencinta? Atau hanya pernah saling cinta? Bukankah kamu juga merasa dingin mulai menjalari percakapan kita? Pertanyaan kamu sedang apa? Terkesan hanya
That's interesting that he's using the internet to make this video. He's using the internet to create this video. That's pretty
cool. Formalitas saja, coba tanyakan lagi pada hatimu. Apakah sebaiknya kita putus atau terus kita sedang mempertahankan hubungan, atau hanya sekedar menunda perpisahan? Bukankah kamu juga merasa dingin mulai menjalari percakapan kita? Pertanyaan kamu sedang apa?
He makes noodles. He made that twice. Does this guy like a lot of noodles? I think he's having a basic relationship with somebody over the internet. That's what it looks like. And they seem to be enjoying lunch or breakfast together. He makes noodles, she makes toast. I don't know.
Terkesan hanya sebuah formalitas saja, coba tanyakan lagi pada hatimu. Apakah sebaiknya kita putus atau terus kita sedang mempertahankan hubungan, atau hanya sekedar menunda perpisahan?
Mana ada sih? Bisa kamu beda?
Ini tuh lagi pandemi.
Ya aku mau ketemu
dari masalah kita.
Oh, she's still alive.
Bila kamu tanya, aku maunya apa? Aku mau kita terus bersama. Coba tanyakan lagi pada hatimu.
Wow, so they were in a relationship. They got into a bits of an argument, broke up, back then they were together, and now they're looking at all the past. Okay, that makes a lot of sense.
Kita sedang mempertahankan hubungan, atau hanya sekedar, oh, hanya sekedar menunda perpisahan.
That was very creative.
Let me know what you guys think about this video. He created this video and it seemed like it was a breakup song. Let me know what you guys think down below. Hit that mother living subscribe button. Thanks so much for everything that you have guys have seen on this video, guys. I'll be posting tomorrow. I love you guys. Peace of happiness. God is amazing. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.